Okay, part three, how to crab, is how to actually run the trot line. The first thing you're going to do is put the trot line on the arm, just like that, and then you're going to start scooping as the crabs come up. This is a great example of a trot line that's the perfect tension, only one bait's coming at a time, but this is an example of a trot line that I pulled too tight, and I'm going to need to readjust this trot line before I run it again.